Hello everyone, this is Akaim, and welcome back to the third part of Halo Combat Evolved 2 Betrayals. And last time we just got through off the bridges, and now we're continuing on, and I can see some flood in there. Just lovely, just what I always wanted to see with. Let's keep going. Alright, we are... Oh, yay, Banshees. And rocket launcher dudes. Glad I have my own. So, I had some issues prior to recording this, and I don't know, for some odd reason, it just would not be nice and not goof up. These Banshees are evil. I'm hoping that they would die, because I don't, fortunately... You piece of crap! Oh. Alright, let's do that again. This music is extremely epic. I love this music. Really gets you pumped. You are a dick. You are a dick. And I don't have anything to deal with this. Ow, 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 ow. Might need a fall back. Let's see. Okay. Shields are back. Okay, that could have gone a lot worse than it did. Stupid infected forms. And here's one neat little thing about the infection forms. On this bridge is if they jump off, they don't die, and they will stay around till you get down there, and then you can use them to your advantage and use them to take on the Covenant that's down below. Come here, come here, I need you to get close, because I really can't go anywhere until you guys are dead. Unless I can grab that pistol. Okay. Ow. 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 Is that really worth it? Eh. Yeah. It's gonna be worth it. Come here. There. Good fucking riddance. Knew you were coming, you piece of crap. Fuck! Oh, that kind of scared me. Just for a second. Alright, where's the other one? Wait, how can you... There! Got rid of him! And I'm gonna use this pistol to my advantage. And take these guys out. Am I being shot at? Yes, I am being shot at from the other side. It's always so nice. And there are rocket guys on this ridge, and I really don't want to deal with them. Please, please say they're dead. That's all I'm hoping for. Please say you're dead. No, they're not dead. Fuck. Don't. You have a rocket. Oh. Yep. There's flood on the other side. I don't think I have to worry about them. I'm just gonna keep moving and get past this bridge. Okay, just infection forms. Not that big of a deal. Just run past, run past, run past. Okay. Good. That bridge is taken care of. Let's get down to the ground and continue on. Okay, just pop on me. Yep, that's fine. Am I being followed? I am. Anyone else? Come here. And pop. There we go. Now you're all dead. Now I don't have to worry. Good. Alright. Yeah, that's what's happening in this room. Right. So, more flood. Which is always so nice. But they really shouldn't be a big problem, and I definitely need ammo for the shotgun. I'm getting very low very quickly. Let's see. Can we just slip by? Like that. Ah, and he had shotgun ammo. Definitely was well needed. And yeah. So how are you guys doing? Are you guys having a great day? I definitely am. I work 6 days straight. Oh, I think it should be illegal to have a person work 6 days straight. And you might be wondering, why am I working 6 days straight? It's because they're fucking dicks. It's what they are. And I'm not even getting any additional hours. I'm getting my 40 hours a week. Oh, yeah. Oh, I knew that was coming. That was funny. Alright. Things are going okay. I think there's someone there. Let's reload. A rocket. You're not dead, I'm gonna bet. You're gonna jump up. You hit your head. Are you okay? You hit your head on the ceiling. Fire! Fire! That's one thing I don't like, is when you're reloading, you can't really get out of the reload action. Probably B. I think B will get you out of reloading. Okay, things are okay. And I think... Yep. There's one guy hiding up there, trying to be sneaky. And now that's it. That room is taken care of. And this should lead us to the outside. Checkpoint done, loading done. Oh boy. Damn. So yay, another banshee. And a wraith! That was bullcrap. Alright. Banshee. I want you come right at me. Right at me. I got a present for you. Come here. Like that. There we go. Okay. That's done.
Okay. Let's take care of the next pulse generator.
Now we can get into the ghost and we need to move. You dick! He could not have known that was coming. Ugh. Alright, let's see. I think there's some bonuses down here. Here, let's park in here. I don't want to get blown up by that wraith tank. Because the wraith has, like, ESP or something, just knows where you are, the computer cheats. And there are health packs. Let's go grab one real quick. Let's get back on full health. And I'm gonna use this rocket ammo to take out this wraith tank. If I can, let's see. Let's go back up here. Try be sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Not likely to happen. Okay, we have grunts. Really, Master Chief, you cannot jump up here. There we are. Where is he? Ugh. Alright, got rid of that. And I have no long range, and of course we have jackals. Let's run back to get the ghost. You're hitting my ghost. That was really close. Really? Alright. Ghost in hand, we can at least take on these grunts and this elite. We have a suspicion. The Wraith is going to hit us. Let's see. Oops. Let's see. Oh, this is being stupid. I really want to take out this Wraith. I just need you to hold still. You're gonna move. Hold still while my rocket hits you. I think it's gonna take two, isn't it? Three, really? It's gonna take three to kill this raid tank. Come on, kill him. There we go. Awesome. Oh, that was a big sigh of relief. Let's see, where'd I put the ghost? Right there. Alright, let's continue on. Take out these guys. Alright, he is not dead. Just kill them all. Kill that jackal. Alright, dead. We can move on. Oh, fuck. Oh, wow. Almost hit a tree. Did hit the tree, but almost flipped. Let's see. And more jackals. Why not? This area got... It's really foggy, too. Because this is the old. This is the new. Wow. Very atmospheric. I love it. And, of course... There are enemies up top. They're blocking away. Now, if you're playing two players, you can get in that warthog there, and that warthog definitely helps. How are you not dying? Sweet Jesus. Alright, let's jump down, hop out, grab some ammo. Because we definitely need it. Assault rifle might be handy, but the rocket launcher is going to be definitely more useful in the long run. So let's quickly make our way back up here. And, oh, hit a rock. Alright, that's done. Now we're in this giant area. And of course, there's a banshee. Can I hit you? Come back, and there's a raid. So, take him out first. He is going to be more of a pain than anything. There's also an elite. An eye on him. There are two elites. Take him out. There we go. Alright, and a shade. Sure, why not? Why not a shade? Good lord. Just die. You die next. Yep, you're dead. Alright. You're dead. Let's jump into Banshee. And quickly get away. Go, 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 go. Alright. This is technically the first time you're supposed to actually be able to fly a Banshee. And this area is so beautiful. So gorgeous. And take out the enemy Banshee. Keep flying around, because we are getting shot at. There's another Banshee. Shit. Got him. Got him. And drop. We need to get a new Banshee. We need to get a new Banshee, because we don't want to die. Come here. Come here. I have a wonderful surprise for you. Or I completely miss. Ooh, yeah. Okay. Raid tank. Go, 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 go. Okay, alright. Alright, back up to the top. Whew. I was very, very nerve-wracking with that Banshee trying to go for us. Alright, he's dead. Ow, ow, ow. What the fuck is hitting me? Oh, I'm dead. Fuck. God damn it. Alright. Rocket launcher. Fire. Boom. You're dead. Probably should have done this in the first place. Boom. You're dead. Or you can't use it. Come here. Yep. So big and badass. Load, pop in the Banshee, and fly quickly up. And I'm gonna fly higher so I don't get shot down so easily. Although I know there is a Banshee that's going to become activated. How did you not die? Damn you! Damn you to hell! Come here! And die. Alright, I think there's another one. Go, 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 go. It's also a grunt. Moving around. There is another Banshee. Guess what? I can fly better than you. That shot missed. There. And another Banshee. Come here. Come here. Come here. I just want to shoot you a little bit. Aw, I missed. The rain is now firing at us. Let's back up into the air. Ooh, look at that pretty moon. You're dead. You're next. You're dead. Good thing that the Jackal Plasma Pistol does not actually knock you out. Because in the later versions, it actually basically gums up the ships. It deactivates the Banshee. And there's a grunt over there. Is he dead? No, he's not. Please say, did I kill him? God, I hope I killed him. Are you dead? Ooh, he's dead now. Damn. Alright. That is done. And oh boy. I am not looking forward to this. I am not looking forward to this at all. Let's quickly take care of this. Oh no. So, in I play with my brother, me and him usually have a really kind of cheap way to get past this. No, we don't do that. That's just... Fuck! One person stays back here, the other one runs, deactivates the thing, and then the other one just teleports him, because that's what... You have a rocket, don't you? Someone's coming. You're not that sneaky. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Where did you come from? Alright. Probably should take these guys out so they don't become an issue later on. Come here. Come here. Just die for me. Why can't I... Where? Okay, there you guys are. Come here. You're all dead. You missed. Now you're dead. There's two more. Alright, we are alone. Oh, I'm not looking forward to this. Run! Run, run, run.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded.
Damn it! Oh, please don't send me all the way. Okay. Well, the plan worked. So yes, once you deactivate it and you run through that door, there's more flood. Have no idea how they got into that area, but they managed it somehow, which is total bullcrap. Oh, come on. Come get the nice juicy human. I can see one more of you guys. Don't want to activate this until you're dead. Where are you? Come here. Oh, you missed your chance. So sorry. Damn it. You actually have to stand there for a second.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go.
Fire! Grenade. Okay, that went a lot better than it did before. Let's get in the Banshee and get out of here. Oh, I hate that part. So down here, for some odd reason, there are two hunters. Hi, how are you guys? I'm not gonna kill you. You guys can stay alive. I like you guys way too much. Wow, one of the hunters is way over here. I have never seen that. That's so weird. So there's a grunt there too. Oh yeah. And there's a battle going on. There's also rocket launchers. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Oh, fuck. Just go past. Just fly past. Get out of here. That's all that matters. Just getting out past there. So, yeah, that is actually a pretty epic fight you could witness between the Covenant and the Flood in that area there. But for the sake of this video, I am actually... How far have I gone? Probably for a little while. I think... Right here, I'm going to end this here and then pick it up and finish it on the next part. So if you like what you saw, hit the like and subscribe button. It's very appreciative by me. I hope you guys have a great day. Zygen.